information. Don't go emotionally. You know, he told me how much he loves me and stuff. So he'll do this for me. No one is going to do anything for you.
There are no free lunches.
There are no free anythings. Especially in the work world.
Mm-hmm.
Work world, you have to understand that emotions are there. Everybody is your brother. Everybody is your best friend. It's great. Believe it. Even give it back. Don't fake it. But over and above that, understand and realize that this is a work world. Your world should be actually outside this. You know, you come here, you work, you get what you need from here, and you go back and you create your world. You know, that if you don't have that part, you're going to get depressed, because you're always going to trust people and you're going to get let down again and again, because your emotional anchor, if it's within the work world, you're going to be over. Your emotional anchor, your life, your brightness, all that should be
away created, from your work world.
Away. Should create that, you know, have other vocations. This is can't be your entire life. Your life has to be about traveling, about, you know, spending time with your kids, and friends, and etc., etc., etc. Because in the work world, everybody is working. Everybody is here for self-interest, which is a good thing. It's not a bad thing.
Yeah, correct.
It's a good thing. That's how, you know, it works.